The bus interview one?
Oh, I remember.
We're already done. We already made our interview at our work one. Easy if you cooperate with you, you know? The one that you don't have.
This project is getting on my nerves. Like, I don't know how to do it or how to deal with my groupmates because they're so lazy, like me.
Yes, I know, right? It's so difficult. Like, we have to make, you know, 15 pages of report after that interview, and we just have to cooperate with your group so you can finish it. We just, you know, it's not like we surrounded them, but we just talked to them one by one so that they can have a more friendly approach. And we asked about how do they feel about traveling, and how can they relate themselves on the bus? Like, is it like life? You know, something like that. It's just so easy. You have to talk to them about one by one.
Hey, what are you talking about, guys?
We're just talking about our Sockside project. Wanna join us?
Oh, right. Our project is Sockside. So amazing.
Amazing? It sounds like you're done with your project.
You know, guys, it's just so easy when you cooperate with your group. Like, you have to interview passengers one by one, and you have to gather so many data.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah,
well, I hope you finish the project soon.
Hey, do you see the two bubbles? They look like they're fighting. Yeah, they're fighting. You know that she might be from 11 or 12. I just believe that she has so many guys from all over the grade 11. And he even has dreams on the senior school.
Really?
Yes. Do you know the guy named... what do you call his name? His name is...
Jericho?
No, not the other one.
Jericho?
Rico? No, it's not Rico.
Jerry?
No, it's not Jerick.
Jerry.
You know that guy named Carlo?
Carlo?
Oh, yeah, that one.
The dancer?
Yes.
Wow. Good for her.
Is she getting on her nerves? Like a Sockside project?
Yes.
Sorry for the interruption. So, by the way, what are you guys are talking about?
We're talking about Sockside project.
That is really, really hard. And it's getting on my nerves. Oh my god.
Just like, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. How to do it? I don't know how to finish it, guys.
Just cooperate with your group. We can do that, okay? The deadline is not near yet, you know.
Oh, can I join
you? Sure, yeah, sure. But you know, guys, actually, I really didn't have fun when we interviewed. You know, the passengers are so, you know, with the attitude.
Hey guys, don't be so frustrated. If you all get frustrated, you will not accomplish it. Just do your work and you will achieve it.
But, you know,
Wait, let me finish first. Because frustration is one of the struggles that experience in our life. And you will not achieve your goal if you are so frustrated.
Thank you so much, Marty. That's so inspirational.
Yes.
Right, guys? Oh, it's late. I think I have to go.
Okay.
I have plans tonight. And I'm, you know, I'm so free. I've done a report already. Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
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 Me too.
Bye, you guys.
Okay. Have to go. Bye.
Bye. Good luck with your project.